Right, before there was Batman, there was Thomas Wayne and Alfred Pennyworth in The Dark Knight's billionaire dad and future butler have a story of their own to tell. Well, Jack Bannon and Ben Aldridge star in the new action-filled series, Pennyworth. Of course, we've all heard the story of Batman, Batman and Robin, Catwoman, and we've seen Alfred presented in all of the movies, but this kind of gets into his backstory. Kind of give us what we need to know about this new, about the new show.
Yeah, so it fills in those blanks. He's always been the guy behind the guy and the old guy, and this is the young version. So we're set in London in the 1960s, but it's a DC Comics London, so it's 13 degrees weirder and darker than the London that was. And we meet Alfred at the age of 26, and he's been in the army for 10 years, but he's just out of the army, thrust into this civilian world, this weird London, as I say, and he's trying to build a nice business so he can settle down and have kids, something away from violence, but using his skills from the army. So he has a security business, but because of this is a London on the brink of civil war, because of that, and people trying to recruit Alfred all the time, he gets drawn back into the violence. So, yeah, and he meets Thomas Wayne. And it's about, you know, it's a chance meeting at first, but it's about the beginnings of that relationship.
So is there clues then how that then parlays into, you know, being the Wayne's butler and then being Batman's kind of, not assistant, but, you know, I mean, Alfred's always there in the background, seeming to, like, lend a hand and be there for Batman. And then playing Batman's father, is it kind of weird playing a character that you know later on is going to be killed and develop our superhero?
Yeah, I guess. Yeah, he just dies, doesn't he? we definitely know his endpoint, but I think that's been the exciting thing, the fun thing to work on this show, is to fill out who they are as people. Yeah. We've got this like loved idea of who they become, but we really know nothing about them before. I guess it's a bit like finding out that your parents had a life before you, and like finding out who they are. So yeah, what Bruno Heller, our showrunner, is doing is answering lots of unanswered questions, and we get a chance to see Martha Wayne, Martha Kane, she's called in our series, is also a huge part of this series, and that she eventually becomes obviously Bruce Wayne's mum. So we get to see the DNA, essentially, the personality traits that then make up the legend that is Batman. So I think that's quite a fun thing to kind of look out for when you're watching it, is these people and then their, how they make their offspring, basically.
Well, it's a really cool twist on the Batman franchise, and I can't wait to check it out. Let us know when and where we can see the show.
So Pennyworth premieres Sunday, July 28th on Epix.
And there you go, Pennyworth now showing on the subscription channel Epix, the kind of prequel to Batman.